With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello friends, our next question is on straight line, and the question is the points minus a comma minus b 0, 0, a comma b and a square ab are. The options are collinear, vertices of rectangle, vertices of parallelogram or vertices of square. So let's suppose a is equal to minus a comma minus b, b is equal to 0, 0 and c is equal to a comma b and d is equal to a square comma ab. So firstly, what we have to do, we have to find midpoint of AC. So midpoint of AC is equal to x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So this will be equal to minus of A plus A by 2 comma minus B plus B by 2. So the coordinates of midpoint of AC is 0, 0, and this 0, 0 is the coordinate of B. So from this we can say that ABC lie on the same line, so they are collinear. This is A, this is 3, this is B, 0, 0, minus A comma minus B, and this is A comma B. Now we have to write the equation of AC. So equation of AC, which is equal to y minus y1 is 0 minus b by minus a and x minus 0. So from here y is equal to b by a x, and we have given d coordinate is equal to a square comma ab. So when we put the value of x here and we will get the y coordinate, so from that we can say that the point d also lie on the given line, and thus abcd are collinear. So let's see. So y is equal to b by a into x, x is a square. So the value of y is equal to ab. So from here what we'll say that when we put a square in the given equation, we will get the value of y is equal to ab. So from this we can say that a, b, c and d are collinear. So the right answer for the given question is option A. Thank you friends. Hope you like the video.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.